I was absolutely heartbroken. I think it was just the main feeling was the loneliness and knowing that, you know, there was no one there to help you really. Like you had to look after yourself. Being urinated on as a homeless man sleeping rough was probably the worst part of my life so far. From there, I was referred to the YMCA and I moved into my room at the YMCA. I never ever thought that I would go to university. Certainly not as a homeless man sleeping on the streets. Without the YMCA, none of this would have happened.